Alright, what is up, guys? We are back for Spider-Man Part 3. Okay. Miles just cutting me off there. We are carrying on off of the bridge scene, finding out that Finn is the Tinkerer, and we got past, Oh, man. Just getting cut off. But anyways, if you like what you see, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe.
Please.
Emotionally subscribe,
there's
just like
resources on my blog.
The Danicus said.
Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose.
You know what it is. Alright, let's get
any
going.
Any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. Remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health.
Yeah, it totally is. Where is it at?
Pick up some interference. If I can lock onto it, I think I can find out where the underground is.
All right, I see.
Got it.
Okay. Where are we going?
Why take over a billboard? Is it intimidation? Are they dropping a new the underground as advertised?
You see how fast the mood changes?
Billboards! Isn't that below your pay grade?
Hell yeah! Yeah, what are you talking about?
No, don't hit me. Oh, I'm sorry. She needs to go off the building.
Transmitter will kill the interference.
Okay. Nope, I missed. That was embarrassing.
Still gotta take out the transmitter.
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man 1, underground advertising campaign 0.
I should check those side things. Alright, let's go find Finley, because that's what we were supposed to do. Got a little sidetracked. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's a time capsule now! Listen up. We're gonna do this time capsule thing. Cause
I'll have to sneak around those workers to grab that capsule.
Close work section. Oh. Get out of here.
Can't let those construction workers see me. Gotta try again.
Why not? Alright, fine. We're not gonna sneak. It's too much. We've wasted too much time.
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be disappointed. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job. No, I'm disappointed. Once again, Some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of saint.
Jameson just hasn't stopped, eh?
Fate has resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth is, it doesn't matter if you think Spider-Man. It doesn't even matter if he thinks it's good. It matters. Every time something gets destroyed in this city, he's there. Or now,
well, it's about calling saving the city, you know? This guy's a hater. Please don't. Oh, that's painful.
You shouldn't have come here.
Whoa. These guys pack a punch. I do not like these guys. Yo. Stop hiding behind a crate. It's unlike you. You deserve to go off a building. So they're just coming after me? That's not cool.
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
My bad.
I might get lucky with an unlocked window. Here we go.
That was so not low profile on my part.
Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
But you could sell so much tech. Somebody gonna come charging out at me? Because that's not cool. Man, just leaving all these guitars here.
Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on.
Oh.
Roxxon ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn.
Whoa. Yo, that's so racist. Ella's decent match for you, but that hair, maybe wear a hat? See, this was the stuff that I actually learned in hair school and I wanted to be a barber about how not okay that is. Bro, black hair is beautiful and we should all know that.
Some kind of meds.
Looks like heroin.
GCSF.
I feel real.
For treating bone marrow decay.
Oh.
What's this?
And
break this up recently.
Can't break that out. There we go.
Okay, this is a secret room.
And this is too close for my comfort.
Video file from 6 months ago.
Oh no, was Finn sick? That's not cool. Whoa.
Running a test upload.
Oh.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how new form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect.
Not that that would do anything, though, you know?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Yo.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing.
Shut the new form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
Oh, no.
Banishing really freaked these guys out. Can't stealth these guys till they calm down. They're too alert.
Stolen Spider-Man in the computer! Help me out! Zoom hurt you, Spider-Man!
I must have tripped a silent alarm or something.
Check the perimeter. Come on, Serge.
Back up here. Keep the pressure on.
High alert. Gotta let him shoot before I can get the drop on them.
Sooner or later, we'll flush you out.
Close.
Look around.
Gotta be stuck here.
Gotta find my camouflage bar. Oh, right, it's there in the corner. Sorry about the silence, guys. That was stressful. Kinda. Yo, there's like four of them there. I don't know how they don't see me. I'm just debating on if I should just slap them.
Hell,
Hey, Jaina, how's it look? Jaina? Crap. Someone make sure she's all right. Be right there.
Got cut. Oh, this hiding thing is so useful.
What's the matter?
He's taking us out!
That was neat.
Okay, back to that computer.
And your friend's gonna come back, or it's erased.
Maybe I can understand what happened to Rick. Why she became the Tinkerer. There. Got a location.
Bro, Rick's gone, man. Bone marrow disease is, like, not cool.
I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying.
Nuform's been making people sick.
Shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
I don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
That's not cool. Nuform gives you bone marrow disease.
Yeah, you can use the-
Spider-Man took the brain! Get him!
Oh, we're doing this? Okay.
Yeah! Not if I get you first, bro.
Stay out of our way!
Okay.
It's the last one.
And also back on my comment, I just want to say that like all hair is beautiful. There is now a curly hair, straight hair,
reaching its lamp.
All the hair.
Just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know?
And interestingly enough, speaking as a barber, anyway, Asian hair is the hardest to cut for short hair. Yeah, crazy.
Until next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible.
We're just living in a time where we really need to raise some awareness.
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the Nuform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
Ooh.
That's exactly how I like it. Wonder what powers it.
Once the plaza's done,
gotta disable it somehow.
Alright, so I gotta take out some people somehow. Okay, no problem.
We might not be alone.
Hold on, I think I heard something.
Come on.
Over here. Go alert.
I love this camo stuff.
Okay. Now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I could power things down, too. Absorbing energy fried the generator.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe that actually worked.
Never heard of an electric spider, and but... seems like it works.
Please don't start spinning again. Please don't start spinning again.
Yeah, that would be nasty.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies.
You're telling me.
Which way?
Well, when in doubt, do the one right in front of you. Does that do anything?
Wait, that is going a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume.
Hey, you don't know how ventilation works. I swear to God, with this close-up, at some point we're gonna find somebody in the vent. It's gonna scare the shite out of me. And that ain't cool. No, bro. This way. No, that's some... No. Okay, there we go. No.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
I love this visual. It's so awesome. Is there anybody here? I'm about to lower down if,
We got a report of a breach through the outer exhaust system. If it's underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Understood, sir. You need backup?
Oh.
Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle. Whoa.
You're the Prowler?
No. Just joking.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
Don't get caught. I'm like the furthest from sneaky.
See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Alright. So I'm guessing the fuse box is just right there.
Stand by. Might have something. So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
That was really helpful.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
It's not that guy, I guess. There should be a vent. I just came through that vent. Oh, I was just there. God.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that,
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Oh my. There's a lot of inner rage there, unsolved
things. So you're gonna tell me whose bone you're looking for?
From childhood.
You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's the prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it.
Oh, he makes a good point. It is all for a phone.
You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
And not get
caught. Being this close to the reactor, the last guy who had this post started hacking up a lung. Wonder how much my insurance covers.
Or workers' comp. Knowing Roxxon, not much.
Checking the perimeter.
We've got an intruder.
Checking perimeter.
No contact. We're clear.
Something.
Man down! Go alert!
Roger! Weapons hot!
It looks so peaceful knocked out.
Right. Just in case more people come. We're gonna stay up here.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast sheet. Use that terminal to open it up.
Oh, I'm guessing that terminal? Or that terminal? Gotcha.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one.
Whoa.
Made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Man.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of there. Get moving. Security will show up soon.
Okay.
Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan.
Bro.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Checking the perimeter.
Don't get caught. Easier said than done. I don't know how that other guy didn't see.
Lights out for you.
That's a lot of people. That guy is like the worst sniper dude.
Think we're secure.
That time, bro.
No, Genki.
Just calling to make sure you're not hurt or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait, the Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
That is a lot. This guy lives like a really busy life.
Sorry.
All units engage.
I got caught.
We'll find him. Keep it together.
Wasn't. I technically got caught. I failed myself.
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Okay. Spin and blade to death. Got it.
Alright.
Dang. I've gotta keep them in place somehow.
Okay, okay.
Yes. Now for the wires.
So interesting, his webs are like a little electric-y too. Kinda cool. How's Finn's phone gonna be all the way down here?
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode.
No, just take it and go and do that later, nice. Man.
Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Don't watch it there.
Core dump's a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
I see.
Destroying the thing you made?
You see me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2.
Ben.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick.
Mm-mm-mm.
No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You're just the cost of doing business.
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No!
Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No, look!
Oh.
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Man.
You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Just like the generator outside.
Okay, but like throwing myself against it, like I don't know, it feels diseasey.
You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
No.
Now.
Gotta heal, gotta heal.
Real bad right now. It's like, it's... Tear me.
Gotta heal, gotta heal.
I can't hold the energy.
Mom, help me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
Come on, man.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Ooh, no.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
Please don't. Roxxon shield enemies blocked and redirect the energy of venom attacks. Use venom jump throwables or disarming enemy. Okay, so we just can't really use the venom direct punch. Gotcha. Easiest thing is,
Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Using grenades! Everyone down!
Roxxon enemies have special venom suppressant technology. Some attacks apply. Okay.
Taking you down, Spider-Man!
They made a whole thing just...
You guys take return?
To take Miles out.
You solved that one.
Found him. I got our fucking buddy, Spider-Man. Get down,
bro.
Get clear.
Not that that would do anything to him.
You shouldn't have come here!
Well, I wonder if those suits protect them from, that. That nasty stuff.
Stay clear! God damn it! Miles, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
You got it.
He's in my sight!
Heads up!
Keep him out of the air! Keep him on the ground!
I guess I can do that guy. Okay, where are we at?
Let's go before more of them show up.
He can be invisible too.
That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left, I'll take the right.
Ooh, that's cool.
We got something for you.
Real bad.
Don't worry, we can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Krieger's short list now.
Found him! Not hard to do!
I'm so glad I got that attack.
He's in us!
Bro! There you are. Man, I hate these bazooka dudes.
Stay fast. He's hurt.
The 8th train will be passing by soon.
What is
does that matter?
You'll see. Just keep fighting.
Oh, come on.
Go now.
Where are we going? Whew. Where's your uncle at, though? Ooh.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
That was a close one.
Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
That was pretty smart.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Mm-hmm. There's a reason. I ducked with him.
Okay.
Core of the problem.
I should call Finn? No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
You want me to check on the city? Man.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
No. Don't sell me out. Come on, man. You're just doing this for...
These are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Tails.
Should help your own neighborhood. Awesome. New suit mods. Got this white suit. It's the animated one. Ah, that's cool. Crimson cowl. That one's pretty awesome. You look like the Underlord. Man, I want this yellow one. I don't know. There's too many choices. Man, let's go with the animated one. It'll look kind of trippy. Alright, increase the drop rate. So I got on scan, mark enemies through walls and keeps them marked. Definitely really love that one. On scan connects a line from an enemy to all other enemies that can currently see them. Man. There's too much. Let's do this ranged one. Taking a lot of damage lately. Let's look at these new guys too. Let's do another... Let's do another defense. Gonna need that. Man, there's more gadgets. See if we can upgrade it. Holo drone. From 3 to 4 enemies. Kinda really like what your uncle gave, so let's go with this guy. Don't really have enough activity tokens. Ooh, we unlocked this other side. This is all camouflage. Alright. Let's just open this guy up first. Attacking while camouflage costs less. That 1-2? Yeah. We kind of want this guy over here. And we got one more. When defeating an enemy with venom attacks, the final blow doesn't cost camouflage energy. Man, I didn't know it cost energy even. So I'm a bit slow there. Let's just get that. We gotta open these combat challenges too at some point. But for now, let's open up and do this robber biz. I will do those upgrades on my spare time. Let's go check out this store first. Closing. Talk to me. No, your barbershop's closing.
Spider-Man,
no.
Hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure. But no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door. Decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Man, you gotta. This game came out and is saying a lot of stuff that we should have been saying a long time ago. Support your local businesses, all
hey,
that.
Hey, Yankee. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's clean cut.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live?
Dude.
I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No, of course not. Just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah, but melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess.
Right.
Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Give me some of that sweet stuff. Get an upgrade useful. Get out before they come and harass me.
Keep moving!
That's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block.
Uh-oh, are there gonna be people here?
I need this way more than you do, Underground.
Right? Except technically we're stealing from Finn, so, bro.
Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types.
Oh, man.
From an Oscorp cam, Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh, my God. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her, but cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
Where are the clues at, though?
Been working a lot of overtime.
We're always short staffed on holidays.
Camila definitely fought back. We need to figure out where they took her.
Let's go, people. Let's go. Whining about it isn't gonna get you anywhere. Keep on moving. Let's go.
Okay.
I haven't seen the other Spider-Man in a while.
Maybe he retired.
And left New York in the hands of a kid.
Parking garage receipt.
Chinatown.
Okay. Where in Chinatown?
Who are you asking me?
Anything turned up?
Dude's in the way.
Come out! Hands up!
Yes. Now I can get a look at that clue.
Alright.
Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I can find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Me in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Alright. It's a lot of sneaking in this game. I'm really bad at.
Radio from China.
Y'all should see me play
seen in an alley. Let's move.
Assassin's Creed. Just straight a charging.
Hey Spider-Man, any leads on our inventory?
Yeah. The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Turtle spins. Ooh. Doing tricks sure is fun. Nah, we're not gonna get that one. We're gonna get one that one another time. She's enough. That sucks.
No, no, no. Just let Camila go.
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes.
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes.
Oh my God.
This car is fast.
Please be safe.
Bro. He is like stepping on it.
Gotta keep up. Please be okay, Camila.
Get out, man. You would do that. Yo. Oh no.
Got something for you.
You're okay, girl.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to.
Oh, and she's an older woman.
Okay. You're safe.
Ugh, the audacity.
Those men were paid to steal our inventory, drive us out of business.
Let me guess. By New Corp.
Near the bridge.
By Roxxon, sorry.
Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab.
Oh, man.
Save my life, sir.
For real, you did.
Yankee, Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers to condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back.
It's gotta be Roxxon. There's no way. Nobody else has the resources. You gonna pay somebody to do that to somebody else's business? Just cause they won't sell.
Crates. Crates. More crates. Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open.
What do you think he's gonna build on the land? Apartments, maybe. Office space. Gonna run drugs out of them? Probably. Good way to make money quick.
Not in my neighborhood, it's not.
Eavesdrop. I don't see where else the stolen inventory is. Gotta find it.
You're done.
Don't know if I'm gonna keep working for the big guy once he's settled in Harlem.
Why not? It's good money.
Some of what he wants to do don't sit right with me. Drugs, fine. Rackets, sure. But he kills people.
Didn't know you were squeamish.
Gotta draw the line somewhere.
Not what I need.
Stay alive! Spider-Man's here! I need backup here! You think I'm afraid of Spider-Man? Take it
back! What are you planning to do with that stuff? Barber shears, napkin holders.
Dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Get out of here while you can, kid.
Green crate with the white stars.
Where are you? Show yourself.
Oh no. They're already mad.
Nap time, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Got a guy down. Come out already, Spider-Man.
Where's that guy going?
You got a death wish or something? I can help with that.
He's so mad.
You afraid, kid? Come out already! It's the... Ooh. Where are you?
Watch out!
Show yourself!
Get him back down here!
Wrong move, wrong move. Should have snuck more.
I'm gonna end you! You're smaller than me! I'm gonna crush you!
Bro!
I deserve that, he's weak! He's gone! I do not like this!
Big man not playing.
Try that again. Stay out of our business, Spider-Man! Spider-Man is still here somewhere!
Ooh.
Gonna find you, Webhead!
Nothing here.
Gotta get my controls right.
Is that a fact?
Bye-bye. And we got him.
She was always this easy.
Man, that guy didn't die. Get, like, not die.
Mystery boss? Zero. Now to find the goods.
The goods are right here.
That's the right box. Just gotta open it. Locked by other crates. Could use that crane.
Ooh, we get to use the crane? No. Really? No, 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 no. We're returning back to the mission. So, how do we use these cranes? I'm confused. Do we go to the top? No, nothing. Got nothing for me? Ah, I see. They said the crane, and I thought it was the big guy.
Now to get that inventory out of the crate.
There's Spider-Man! Get him!
Oh,
Bill?
Come
More
on.
Of you? Taking you out! I'm gonna guard it!
Well, nothing!
Is he gone? He better be gone. You start to feel like this is all that I'm gonna find you! I'm gonna crush you! That thing doesn't make any sense!
Analyzing hostile combat tactics.
Oh man, it's a ghost!
Your boss gave you rocket launchers? This guy's serious.
Take this!
Rocket launchers? Goddamn.
Shut down a barbershop. We need those.
We actually do.
You're fine.
No thanks. Bro.
Where'd he go?
Could the old Spider-Man do this? Freaking insane!
All right, calm down.
Bro.
These guys to be out of Harlem.
So ready.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
I don't want that guy near me.
Gonna take you down. Taste this stuff.
Man, I do like nothing to those guys. They gotta come in their fancy car and beat me up. It hurts.
This is it. All the stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
Whew.
We were ready to file for bankruptcy and close our doors for good. Because of you, we're back on our feet.
Oh, this shop looks awesome.
Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. Whoever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
You need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Oh,
appreciate both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
All the love.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man. With your help. Any leads on our mystery guy? Yeah, I'm working on a shortlist. So far, I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this. That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood. Aw, it's the first time you've called it ours. Don't make it weird. Too late. Okay.
Oh, that's so cute.
Coffin, get her to let me in the underground.
Look at them.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool.
Yeah, cool, cool, man. Let's see if we can fast travel there. Going all the way down to Hell's Kitchen. And we have a Roxxon lab. And we have these challenges done. Alright, well, we want to focus primarily on the story, so. Please.
Hey, friends. Apparently, Mr. Jameson heard that I'm, and I am quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man stan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's
good
not
point.
About the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something.
Good for
Next
you,
week,
girl.
Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the...
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
Cryptic.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine.
Bro.
Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Oh, right. She did put your mom in danger, technically.
Good. So.
Don't know how cool I am with that.
That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately.
Don't say it.
Friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in.
Don't leave this man.
No worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where?
Is this the initiation?
You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching.
Uh-oh.
You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all of this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The maps, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. Huh. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
Man.
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on.
This is what's so awesome about New York.
Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this.
Jump through the...
Come on, you'll be fine.
The crane to the... the balcony? What? This is a haze. That's not cool, man. What if he falls?
Do this without giving up.
Bro. No. These things move in the wind.
Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
That's straight up death right there. I would not be down. I'd rather be at home playing video games. Oh no, wait. I am. And I'm playing this game. Oh, so she just did it. And she's like, it's easy, come on. Listen, if I walk forward and then his foot slips and then we go down, that's a whole nother story, you know? This is a bit ableist, no?
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure, but watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in?
Man, look at that detail and that grain on the graffiti.
I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Ooh.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
I am home.
Fine.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the undergrounds stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
She's not
kid, Gavin's really freaking out about shield calibration.
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh yeah, sure.
When your friend leaves you at a party.
I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Snow gets so dirty in the city.
Oh, hey, hi, nice to meet you. Yeah, totally not awkward. Oh, yep, totally fit in this party. Kinda.
That's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
Ooh.
Sounds promising. Bridget's task getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rep. Ask me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this uniform crap.
This group might be
lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here. Fisk would not like this.
Right. I didn't even recognize him.
We cracked them all. We own Fisk Tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
A secret room. A secret room.
This stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Trophies. Establish dominance. We're gonna replace Fisk
and
run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons.
Right.
I wonder where they trained. Might be using Fisk's secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group two, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Group two is heading downstairs. Right.
Seen these before.
Yeah, you got 4 feet back.
This,
right.
A supply crate?
Yeah. Some asshole from the raid. Need a booby trap him or something.
Love a good challenge.
Ooh, he's gonna booby trap him. That's not cool. We're gonna need those keys. But I gotta say, this is an awesome office.
Gotta update Genki.
That emoji is literally how I feel.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
Almost got caught, bro. Whoa! Wonder if we can get our paws on new form tech.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
I'm gonna raid it now?
I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself?
And then think about getting caught, put into a cell, not right now.
And then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what?
Bro.
Cool. Just curious.
Okay. I'm in the atrium. Need to check.
Oh, hell no.
Then I'll look for a secret room.
talking about?
That's a way.
Come on, hit him in the head.
No, stop us now.
Bro.
Keep up this momentum after we break rocks, son.
That'll leave a mark.
Who's that? Heads up! The spider here!
No. He just fell. Did he just jump off or did he? Oh, okay. Did they all stop training? Seems like tying them to the wall is the best thing to do. Bro.
Who is that?
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Die is a strong word. Too bad at the sneaking stuff, I don't think.
You're just one guy! We're an army!
Out of focus.
He might still be here!
Whoa, that's a lot of people. Call her your bro, bro.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Ooh, too far out. It's not a body. They're just unconscious. We don't kill. There's like more and more of them coming out. It's weird.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Hello.
Okay. That's it, right?
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Oh, well. It would be the giant samurai.
Hey! I think I got something!
Ooh, that is cool. Leave it to Fisk.
Secret stairs.
Bro, she's waiting for you downstairs.
Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have
It's a little
like
bit suspicious.
Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came.
That Moz goes away and then
Maybe
Spider-Man comes.
Away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Stop it. Bro.
Three people got sick after the bridge. Three! How dangerous the form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made. You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
Bro. It's making everybody sick.
You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah, the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good.
Bro.
I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find.
Bro. Press. Okay, let's just Venom Dash. Underground sword enemies will dodge Venom Punch and grab you out of the air. Okay.
Whoa! Is that a new move? Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found, see what dots I can get.
Cool. I'm gonna keep shocking guys. Go ahead, try and get up. Can finally check fighting the mob boss off my bucket list.
All right. Created a ruckus.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map.
But
looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
Oh man, there's so many of them. Okay. Did they give rewards? They do too. That's chill. That's chill.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app or whatever else needs doing.
Alright. So, let's call it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Spider-Man Part 3. We are gonna go and find where Finn hid that generator. She's so cryptic, but it's chill. Oh, and Jameson comes on, so it's my cue to cut out. Thank you so much, guys. If you like what you see, leave a like. If you want to be notified, click that subscribe button. Hoping that you guys get all the love and all the good vibes, sending it to you as well. Peace out.